guys, for Complex Hustle, I'm Kylie Marr. Fidgeting, we all do it. The tapping of our feet or fingers, biting our nails. Apparently, some scientists believe we have something called a floating attention, which makes it hard to focus in a situation. Fidgeting helps to keep that floating attention occupied, allowing us to focus on the task at hand. Remember stress balls? We use them to relieve stress and muscle tension. Well, two brothers, Matthew and Mark McLaughlin, have applied the idea behind the stress ball to help people who suffer from fidgeting. Introducing the stress ball of 2016, the Fidget Cube. The creators set out to build a tool that truly satisfies fidgeting needs with a multitude of fidgety options while staying small and compact so it could be used discreetly. And so far, the toy has managed to grab the attention of a lot of fidgeters. Since creating the Kickstarter page with a $15,000 goal to bring their innovation to life, the Fidget Cube has raised $6.5 million pledged by 155,000 backers and has now become the 9th most funded project ever on the website and the 2nd highest backed project as well. When the site first launched, the reception was positive, with TechCrunch stating, "If it holds up, it could become an indispensable desk companion." And Cool Material saying, "If you fidget, this is the perfect solution to boring conference calls, terrible meetings, and email overload." But no one expected the stocking stuffer to resonate quite like this. Numerous studies discuss the benefits that fidgeting has on the body, like boosting memory, focus, and creativity. Some recent studies have even suggested that students who use fidgeting as a mechanism during test taking do better on those tests than when they're required to sit still. So if you're a fidgeter, consider looking into this $19 desk toy that is designed for you to click, glide, flip, roll, breathe, and spin your way to non-fidgety success. For more trending stories and entrepreneurial news, subscribe to Complex Hustle on YouTube. For Complex Hustle, I'm Kylie Marr.